When my father was the vice president, ang lagi niyang reklamo, mas malaki pa yung budget ng barangay namin sa Makati kesa sa budget ng vice president.
I noticed that the vice president has no official residence, has no official vehicles, has no official office actually. Talagang medyo dehado po ang OVP.
I think exactly. At some point, bigyan naman natin ng dignity yung office of the vice president.
723 sana, Sen. 723 yung sinabmit namin, pero binabaan sa ng DBM. Ang ginawa nilang 679. So yung pakiusap lang sana namin, Sen, maibalik lang. Yun na wala.
Yeah, dapat nga maibalik eh. Yung nasa tama yung sinasabi ni Senator Pinay, Senadora Pinay, na ano, na kawawa naman yung budget ng vice president. Okay. Yun lang, sige, sana maibigay uli yung ano mo, yung iniingi mong budget. Supportado ako.
Thank you po, thank you po.
I think everyone is unanimous, so I think the committee really has to move forward with this. So I'd like to say that I think the committee will consider this favorably, but this early, I think it's clear that the support will be overwhelming for the increase in the office of the vice president. Lahat po na lang salita ay in favor po of augmenting the vice president's budget. And I think
she's very deserving and her programs have helped many Filipinos.